Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's NJIC matchup between the Indian Panthers and Lubbock High School and Population Cardinal. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition amongst players. Expect kids to become promoted to sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion will not be tolerated. Could something to violate an objection may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. And now for the starting lineups. First, the Lizard Panthers of Glen Rock High School. Back off your sophomore, number one, Robert Lopez. Back one, junior, number five, Sam Johnson. Back four, junior, number 35, Mason Van Jones. Back forward, senior, number 21, Jack Howard. And back forward, senior, number 24, Matt Cavan. And they are led by the Prince Jason Goldman. And now, starting off for your compliment card. Back forward, senior, number 3, Riley Lopez. Senior shooting guard number 2, Tommy Corkin. All forward, senior number 1, Tyler Benway. Out forward, the junior number 15, Jack Davis. And center, sophomore, number 22, Andrew Addington. The tournament led by head coach, Mr. Ryan Schaefer, assisted by Harris Walker, lead statistician, and Michael Flounder Scallon. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise, gentlemen, remove your caps for the play of our national anthem.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. 21.
Thank you.
For your halftime entertainment pleasure, your Pompton Varsity cheer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.